We're on the set. Alright, let's go.
can we cut this guy out?
Hey, Lindsay, what's your favorite character from Foster's Canterbury Tales?
I would have to go with the wife of Beth.
You're such a bitch. Good character for everybody.
Thank you, I tried.
Did you read the book?
Yes.
Did you read it?
No. I like to watch myself in the spring.
Turn around and ask you, what do women want?
What was your favorite story? Anyway.
I thought it was really interesting. I like that. I mean, in today's society, we call her a whore. Just like Lindsay. Had several boyfriends, several wives.
Like a jumping.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ian, you're about to die.
On the grass.
Wait, everybody get out of the way.
On the grass.
Turn a little so we can see Death. You guys, we gotta be able
to tell us some background information. That's awesome.
He's an old dude now.
Great.
Did you just scratch your crotch?
No.
Girls want the D in and around their mouth and any other hole on their body.
I'm not gonna lie, chickens freak me out a little. Yeah, a lot. They freak me out a lot.
Thanks. Someone run into that bush. Yeah, run in there.
This is a Julian production. Induced.
How about produced?
Where are we? Produced.
Written. No. Dedicated. Dedicated. We're gonna get an A.
Thanks, Julian.
That's an A.